Fentanyl and other synthetic opioids are the most common involved drug in overdose deaths. Even a small amount can be deadly.
Over 150 people die every day due to overdoses from synthetic opioids like fentanyl.
Drugs may contain a deadly level of fentanyl, and you won't be able to see it, taste it, or smell it. You won't know it's there until it's too late.